Hey guys, welcome back to Book It for Life. Today I'm going to be doing a book review on a book called Little Town on the Prairie. And this is a book by Laura Ingalls Wilder. And Laura has a big sister named Mary, and she is blind, and she has to go to college. And Laura's pa brought home a kitten and asked Laura if she would like to go work in town to raise money for Mary. So she goes and starts working, and some pretty crazy things happen. She starts going to school in the winter and moves to town just in case there's a big blizzard. There are some tough challenges, but Mary stays in school. They're all happy, and it's just a great book. This book is on the 5th or 6th grade reading level and gives you 9 points in AR. I really like this type of book because it basically tells you what happened in the old days. And I really, really like that. I hope you enjoy this book.